Good morning, all of you. Welcome to Sri Sajiveda School. Coming to the IIT classes, class 8, and the subject is IIT Chemistry. The chapter is GOC, General Organic Chemistry. Now, in the previous class, we have discussed the general structure of nomenclature of organic compounds. In that one, the secondary suffix represents functional group. If a given compound that contains more than one functional group, then how can we give the priority order? The priority order of functional group gives the minimum position of a carbon atom. Now, coming to the priority rule here. First one is serial number, and second column is the explanation about the functional group. Coming to its prefix, if the functional group that contain more than one in the given organic compound, then it is considered as a secondary prefix. More than one functional group, then it is considered as secondary suffix. Coming to the first one, that is carboxylic acid RCOOH, carboxylic acid. Coming to its prefix, carboxy. Prefix is carboxy. Now coming to its secondary suffix, that is oic acid. Oic acid. Coming to the second one, that is sulfuric acid. One of the hydrogen atoms sulfuric acid replaced with the R, RSO3H. Now its prefix is sulfano, and its secondary suffix is sulfonic acid. Sulfonic acid. Third one, that is a ester group, RCOO dash. Alkoxy carbonyl. Alkoxy carbonyl. Now here it is a secondary suffix, that is oid. Secondary suffix oid. Now coming to its derivative, RCOO, and in place of OR dash, it is replaced with the X, halocarbonyl. Now coming to its secondary suffix, that is OL halide. Now fifth one is RCOONH2, caramine. Is secondary prefix. Amide is the secondary suffix. Now coming to sixth one, that it is nitrile. Sixth one is RCN is functional group. So coming to its secondary prefix, that is cyano. Secondary suffix is nitrile. Seventh one, RCHO, formyl and oxo, sometimes formyl, sometimes oxo. When it comes oxo, the hydride is replaced with one more R dash. At the time it is ketone. Now here it is al. Secondary suffix is al. Coming to its eighth one, that is RCOO R dash. Now here R is carbon atom linked, R dash also carbon atom linked. CO, it is oxo, secondary prefix is oxo, and secondary suffix is ol, ketone, ol, ketone. Now coming to ninth one, that is COOH, nothing but ROH. ROH that represents hydroxy is the secondary prefix. Alcohol OL is a secondary suffix. Coming to last one, that is RNH2. R represents alkyl here. Amino is a secondary prefix. Amine is a secondary suffix. First one represents a serial number, second one functional group, third one secondary prefix, and the last column is secondary suffix. Now the priority order should follows compulsory this rule, as the first priority goes to carboxylic acid, second priority sulfonic acid, and the remaining are acid derivatives, ester, halogen derivative, amide, nitrile, aldehyde, ketone, alcohol, amine. Now this is the priority order of functional group. Highest priority can get the minimum number of carbon atom, minimum position of carbon atom, nothing but lowest locant of the carbon atom in the main skeleton of main chain. Okay, thanks for watching.